from the home of the Spirit Quartz, Buchnertuk, South Africa. Quite lovely little a formation of sunshine Spirit Quartz, sitting on a quartz base, typically solid quartz, a milky quartz in this case. Now on the cross sections, and even here, you can see there would have been a core crystal with tiny crystals surrounding it, one of the telltale features of the Buchnertuk deposit. Now, so these milky to clear quartzes would have a coating, a very thin layer of hematite cum goethite in stages of oxidation, with a little bit of chatoyancy on some of the faces, as you can see as I do the reflections. A little bit of older generation hematite in oxidation on those sections. Now, interesting enough, when we look into these crystals, often the yellow color runs into the crystal. So in this case, we could even be talking in terms of citrine. But I'll stick to spirit quartz for now. All absolutely natural, so coated by Mother Nature, not by a factory somewhere in this world. Actually, all the work of Mother Nature and her artistic assistants. Quite lovely, from the home of the Spirit Quartz, Buchnertuk, South Africa. Actually, these have become rather rare. I was blessed to encounter a few I'd actually forgotten about over the years, not so long ago. And there's a very fine dusting on those sections. Lovely, lovely form. So from a display point of view, can be displayed all the way around, like this. Looking from the top down, look at that.